Hello and welcome back. This is the fifth episode in our tutorial series and focuses specifically on the NARC scores. It includes information on how they were developed, what they mean, and how they can be used. NARC scores simplify the analysis of PMP data and point you towards safer prescribing. There are four NARC scores, one for opioids, one for sedatives, one for stimulants, and an overdose risk score. Even a simple list of prescriptions can be hard to evaluate and process. NARC scores helps the prescriber and pharmacist quickly evaluate PMP data. A NARC score helps you to answer some important questions, including, is my patient opioid naive? Is my patient using controlled substances frequently or chronically? Is my patient's pattern of controlled substance use concerning? And is my patient at risk for an overdose and in need of immediate help? Each NARC score is made up of three digits, from 000 to 999. The first two digits result from a multidimensional analysis of PMP data. The third digit in each score represents the number of current active prescriptions. During the multidimensional analysis, several parameters are considered: the number of providers, the number of pharmacies, concomitant medications, and overlapping prescriptions. These four parameters are referred to as behaviors. For the narcotic risk score, the amount or dose of medication measured in morphine milligram equivalents is also considered. NARC scores combine weighted averages of medications dispensed as well as medication behaviors. The following examples show how various medication doses and behaviors result in low, mid-range, or high NARC scores. Low dose plus low risk behaviors equal a low NARC score. Low dose plus risky behaviors equal a mid-range NARC score. A high dose plus low risk behaviors also equal a mid-range NARC score. And a high dose plus risky behaviors would be a high NARC score. 75% of NARC scores are below 200. Only 5% are above 500, and only 1% are above 650. Typically, the higher the NARC score, the higher the risk. However, the most important opioid NARC score may be zero. This score indicates that your patient is opioid naive and that opioids should only be prescribed or dispensed if absolutely necessary and in the lowest possible dose for the shortest possible time. The fourth score is the overdose risk score. It's highly correlated with the risk of unintentional overdose death. The score was designed such that the risk of overdose death doubles approximately every 100 points. An overdose risk score of 800 means that a patient's risk of fatal overdose is 65 times higher than a patient with a risk score of 200. A prescriber or pharmacist may use the overdose risk score to ensure that a patient has a full understanding of the risk involved with their prescribed medications. If you have additional questions about using the My Dashboard page, contact Virginia's PMP at this email address. For technical support from APRIS, please call this phone number.